look, we got to do better than that. We got to let the rest of Markham know that the taste of Asia is on. Leo Ma! Well, welcome to the 5th annual Taste of Asia.
曼錦市市長史家平、汪市議員鄭卓央為今年嘅曼錦市嘉年華衝當開幕司儀，歡迎大家參與 Taste of Asia.
Thank you for coming to this wonderful celebration, the Taste of Asia. This is our 5th year at the Taste of Asia. What a crowd, eh?
Friends, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Taste of Asia Festival Committee.
主辦機構之一的曼錦市嘉華聯會，勞苦功高的吳建中醫生，向各位到場嘉賓致歡迎詞。
Taking the effort to come to the Taste of Asia, Taste of Asia 2007.
北京歡迎你，中國國家旅遊局駐多倫多辦事處派出2008年北京奧運吉祥物吳福華，齊齊霸佔街頭，與眾同樂。 今年特別邀請到中國嵩山少林寺武僧參與演出舉世聞名嘅少林武功啊！ 台上刀光劍影，拳來腳踢，少林氣功更加叫人拍案叫絕。各位師傅是經過嚴格的訓練，小朋友千祈不要有樣學樣啊。由加拿大中文电台主持现场拉阔苏，揭起当晚高潮。DJ 俊华美女玩转街头，使出浑身解数，又唱又跳，同观众打成一片啊！香港人气歌手陈柏宇唱出多首 hit 爆情歌，真系冧死 fans 啊！
手中抛开奢侈，都相变无依。这里几个温馨故事，几声怨言，原来只不过是幻觉，我食我的心事。
爱你，我这个心石爱你。
索菲雪第五届曼金士嘉年华竟然在上个月圆满结束，今年成绩彪炳，根据统计入场人数高达55,000人次，约定你明年街头见啦。
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to take an opportunity formally as the mayor of Markham to welcome all of you to Taste of Asia.